Hi, it's Alaska Granny. I'm always looking for new ideas of food choices to try for easy-to-go prepper pantry meals, for long-term food storage, for my bug-out bag, a 72-hour kit, or a get-home bag. And one of the things that I'm going to try today is a product I picked up recently at Fred Meyer's. It's called Simple Truth Quick Cook Risotto, tomato basil with black olives. I like these little packets because they're so simple. They're usually already prepared, ready-to-go meals, and they can live in your prepper pantry or in any of those little to-go bags. You can have them on hand for simple, ready-to-eat meals. This one is a little bit different because you need to add 1/3 cup of water, but it's mostly already cooked. Usually this type of a meal in a pouch is already fully prepared. You just have to heat it up, or if you couldn't heat it up, they're already cooked, and so you could actually just eat them right out of the pouch. This one does require you add 1/3 cup of water before you cook it in the microwave. And so it is still already prepared, but the water's gonna help fluff up the risotto and help it be a little better of a texture and give it a little more moisture. The Simple Truth Quick Cook Risotto, it's non-GMO. You can read the nutrition facts on the back. One pouch equals 480 calories, so that's a substantially filling meal. The ingredients start with parboiled white rice, tomato sauce, tomatoes, water, cream, and lots of other ingredients, so it does have milk. If you have allergies, always read your ingredients. An interesting fact about the Simple Truth Risotto is it's a product of France, but it's distributed by Kroger. It comes in a heavy-duty pouch, like most of these pouch. You can see through the bottom what the product looks like. So when you want to prepare this, it's a little bit different because first you want to squeeze the pouch to separate the grains. Then you want to tear it completely open and add 1/3 cup of water. Now put it in the microwave for 90 seconds and let it stand for 30 seconds after heating it. Fluff it with a fork. You can pour it out on your plate, and you can see there is a lot of food in this pouch. So it's a very nice, full, filling meal. You could split this meal in half for 240 calories, share it with another person, but you might want to add then something else to eat so that you each had a full meal. Let me fluff it up and taste it. Okay, surprisingly, it has a very strong black olive flavor, which is not one of my favorite flavors. If you like black olives, you might love this. I'm a huge fan of tomatoes and basil, so the olive is a little off-putting to me, but that doesn't mean that it isn't good. Olives are just not my favorite flavor. But it does clearly say it has black olives. So it's a quick and filling meal. It's not my actual favorite flavor, so will I buy it again? Probably not. But I would certainly recommend it to others if you like the taste of tomato, basil, and olives. I believe they have other varieties of the Simple Truth Quick Cook Risotto, and I would look for a different flavor before I bought one again. As with any new product that you want to try for your prepper pantry or your long-term food storage, buy one, take it home, and try it. If you like it, go back and get more. If you don't like it, you haven't wasted your food storage dollars and your pantry space storing food that nobody cares to eat. Keep stockpiling food while it's readily available. The future's uncertain. There have been shortages in stores, so having the food you need on hand is lifestyle insurance that you'll have the things you need no matter what the future brings. If you liked my video, I hope you'll share it with someone else you think might like it. Learn more at alaskagranny.com. Please subscribe to the Alaska Granny channel.